went on tour with any band, it was refused. They had just released their seventh album, Shape of Punk to Come, which at the time nobody in the crowd liked. They just wanted to hear the old stuff. Is that how you hear and feel about our new stuff? That you know? I mean, when we play a new song now, does it feel like an instant classic, or do you feel like you need a couple of years for country to catch on? Instant classic, right? Okay, cool, let's just check it. Anyway, everybody give some applause for Refused! Everybody give you a big round of applause for the other bands that played earlier. Another one, number two. Now, give a big round of applause for the Hives. It's just because we're standing up here, that's why our applause was big, wasn't it? Anyhow, when we toured with Refused in the dawn of man, way before Stone Age, before they wrote the Bible, for any of that shit, before the Founding Fathers gathered here to write what would become the Declaration of Independence, the Hives were on tour with Refused in Europe.